Still about COVID, authorities at Kabale Regional Referral Hospital are struggling to maintain COVID-19 patients due to a limited supply of essential drugs. They warn that if the essential drugs are not availed, the number of recorded deaths might actually increase. Take a look.
Kabale Regional Referral Hospital authorities raised the alarm during a visit by the Parliamentary Western Regional Task Force. The visit aims to assess the government's preparedness and response to COVID-19. Senior pharmacist Rodney Tabaruka said the hospital lacks essential drugs.
The drugs like PISA, drugs like Flucamox, drugs like azithromycin, drugs like enoxaparin, that is Clexane, that is one of the most needed drugs. It prevents the blood clots that come with COVID. Eh? We need drugs like budesonides, which help with the breathing for people who are having problems breathing. We need drugs like dexamethasone. We need drugs like Montelukast tablets, loratidine tablets. This whole concoction of drugs is not provided for by the national medical stores.
Francis Mwijushe, the Member of Parliament for Buhweju constituency and a member on the task force, called for supply of COVID drugs, removal of tax charges on medic salaries, and supply of PPEs to hospitals.
Government response is not to the level of the challenge that we have. You have our fighters, the health workers, who are complaining almost on a daily basis. They want facilitation, they're talking about inadequate PPEs, consequently, they are getting sick. We cannot continue to have risk allowance of the medical workers that is taxed. It is madness. You can't just give one with one hand and take out with another. That home-based care, where the health workers are supposed to go and supervise, monitor and care, is actually a restriction.
He warned that the death of medics automatically demoralizes their colleagues.
Workers are not getting their attention commensurate with the role they play.
The Kabale Municipality Member of Parliament, Dr. Nicholas Kamara, accused the government of poor planning in the fight against COVID-19. Dr. Sophie Namasopo, the Kabale Hospital Administrator, noted that despite the challenges they encounter, the hospital has made various strides in combating the pandemic.
Able to admit 946 patients, 839 of which have been discharged.
Alfred Besigenzi, the Kabale District Health Officer, called for more support to health workers at this crucial time. This story was compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.